So, I've been working on this track for 1 or 2 days now. This is the info that I need for the mixing, more or less. Here you can see the correct order and everything. Since I will upload this to Instagram and WhatsApp, I don't know what will happen. So let's just see and start with this thing. Gonna cut it up later. Yep. That's the project. Where is it? Project is there. Here we got the recording window. Here's group A. Here's, you will see the level. I will start off with D and volume is 3 decibels plus. So let's just add this one here. The problem is I would need the shift key to make fine adjustments, but this won't be possible. And now I see that I've made a big mistake. Still clipping, which is not a good sign, but hey, fuck it, you know? I have to redo it again, just because this fucker didn't feel like changing anything. You can still see the sound. I have to restart again with D. So 3 minus it is. Go over to A. A. And A will have minus 3.5 decibels. Swear to God, if this record won't work, because I'm recording in real time with the sampler, getting so fucking angry about this. Songs, it's not the speed that counts. Perfect. Sometimes you need a slow build-up for perfect song. So now we're here. And the next group will be B. Minus 13. so we're a little bit over 30. Does... Fuck, man. Yeah, perfect, got it. Next group will be... C, with 10 decibels plus. Sound very horrid on the smartphone microphone, but that's why you should buy the record to listen to it in high quality. It's at 10 decibels before, but that's not way too heavy. I don't know why, but it is. Usually, H would be my next group, but that's the recording group right now. As you can see, still recording right now. It's a clipping zone, my settings. Maybe I need this info for the future, because I had quite some trouble setting that shit in. Usually it would work at the first time. I gotta admit, I was a little bit drunk too, and I'm a little bit tired right now. But nevertheless, the program itself was fucking around with me. I had to switch drivers and all that shit. Yeah, so next group will be G. As you can see, would be their minus 22 decibels. Now you think this is just a shitty knob twiddling, but it isn't. That's only half of the shit that I did with this track, at least. I mean, I had samples programmed yesterday, programmed them myself yesterday, so this is the easy part, practically seen, because I'm just recording and knobbing and twiddling around. E will get 0 decibels. As you can see, still doesn't clip. It almost sounds distorted, but it's quite fine. For the record, I didn't need this one this time. Sometimes I need this screen too, but this time it isn't really the case. So there's only F missing, and I will slowly digress with these patterns. Basically how I did the track. I will go down with this one, because even though I like the drums, I wanted to keep it simple and move that one away.
that's
the ending for that one. And stop that fucker right there.
Nice. This is the second part because I don't know. Didn't think that would really happen. I stopped the recording, and when I stopped the recording, Sony Xperia Z3, my smartphone that I'm holding right here, right now, said, fuck you, it's too hot. I'm shutting down this app, the 4K app. They're making advertising for it, but then it won't support it because of the FIFO UK. Yeah, okay, it was like 10 minutes. The fucking app crashes. You see the song in general. This is the part where I made some bullshit. First time, then the second time, third time. This is the installment that did it. So we're talking about, I don't know, 7 minutes or so. You saw a little bit of blurriness because I put this fucking smartphone right here, put it in the fucking freezer, so it would cool down for like half a minute. That's why I could, that's why this has a fucking second part. And that's how I recorded this track. Usually I have, not the regular approaches, but this felt quite right to me because it's an ambient drone track. That's why I did it this way. Yeah. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye.